we've got two circuits in this first one. Well, a circuit and a superset, we'll say. So what you'll need for this workout is some form of a bench or a stool or a chair. Most of those would work. My bench is a little high for my second exercise, so I have a meditation cushion that I'm going to use to kind of elevate me up a little bit. And then I have a heavy pair of dumbbells and a lighter pair of dumbbells and a band. So yeah, kind of equipment heavy, but you know, if you have the stuff, why not? Here we go. So we're going to start with a chest press off of the bench, and then we're going to lower our hips so we essentially have an incline chest press. And then we are going to sit up nice and tall with the band underneath our seats, and you have a dumbbell overhead press, and then we're going to drop the dumbbells and cash out with some bands. And then our superset is going to be a bent over fly with a band pull apart as our second exercise. So I'm gonna do maybe three rounds, anywhere from 8 to 12 reps, whatever you've got depending on your weights, to get that overload principle that we always talk about. Alrighty, let's do this. So this is always the challenging part, especially when you don't have somebody here to help you. So I usually, I'm going to set my cushion up. Now usually at the gym your bench is at a better height, but I'm kind of short, so this bench is a little too tall for me. So I'm just going to sit on down. So I line myself up here and my feet so that when I bring my weights up, all I have to do is push my hips towards the ceiling, and I have my position. So, here we go. Three rounds of, like I said, 8 to 12, whatever you got. Kind of a little break in between each set here, just because I am in the position that I'm already in. I'm just gonna do all three rounds of the exercise, and then I'll move on to the next exercise. But you could go 1-1-1-1. You know, whatever floats your boat, guys. Round two, here we go. Weights are 25s, the heaviest I got. So yeah, we use whatever you got around the house. All right, last round. And break. So our incline, I'm actually gonna keep my little seat here. Who knew meditation cushions could be used for working out? So here, I'm just gonna create my own incline bench. You can always put like a mat or something over this if it's a little too hard. But essentially, we're in this position, right? So try not to hyperextend your back, but keep your core engaged and lifted, right? So I'm not just arching my back like that, right? And that should help a little bit. You know, you just gotta make do with what you got, right, guys? Alrighty. Let's do this. I don't know what that was. All right, here we go. Wanted a little bit more support for your head. I'm just, you know, using my my own body to support myself here. But if you wanted a little bit more support, you could also like grab a pillow or grab a couple pillows that you could put your head on, right? Always an option. Okay. Ugh. This one is always hard for me, incline. For some reason, it's just my nemesis. Okay, here we go. Larry. I'm like doing it back to back. I'm like, okay. And also my left is always like, you have that. Nobody's body is perfectly symmetrical, right? You'll have imbalances. You'll have dominant sides and non-dominant sides. It's all right. Just keep going. Actually, that's kind of why I like dumbbells versus a straight bar. Obviously, straight bars have their own pros and cons, but I like dumbbells because they force you to address some of those imbalances. Ugh. All right. We're going to try for 8, but we'll see how many we get. Come on, lift. Yeah, fuck. Okay. Oh. All right. So, then, right. So we're done with our little, and it's cute because it's got a salamander on it. I call her Sally. Yeah, so that's me. So yeah, I'm gonna place the band. Try to get it even. And then I'm going to sit. So we have already, guys. Dumbbell, overhead press, and then I'm gonna grab the band up here, and pretty much the same thing, only now it's with the band so I can cash out a little bit more. That in a long time. And now we get the band. Okay. So, one thing that I like about weightlifting or working out in general is you don't have to be perfect, right? The 25s are a little too heavy for me, so I'm going to drop down to my 12s. You know, it is what it is. I had 25s a month ago, no problem. I don't have it right now, and that's all right. You just keep going. Every little bit counts. It's not like, oh, my workout's ruined because, you know, I can't lift the weight I used to be able to lift. Considering how many weeks I've been working out at home, not really doing the same type of movements, it is what it is. So, just accept it. My shoulders are still going to get a good workout today. All right, let's try these 12s and see how they go. And I might not even work with the 12s. Might have to just abandon everything. It is okay, guys. All right, here we go. Better. Did I set up the band? Spotify that was copyright free music so that I could play music. But this is just weird. Oh, I'm gonna change it. Okay. We'll try this. Oh, God, guys. Okay, one more.
You was fine that I got paralyzed when I looked you in the eyes. How do we end up? Just to feel like you're trying to do something. How we got inside.
Here we go. Going into our at-home workouts, guys. This is great. And then I have the band here. Okay, I just missed it. And then I pulled apart, so those are two. Last super set. Oh. Here we go.
Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing.
I'm just gonna like jello. Not really my arms. My arms are okay, but it's like my upper body feels like jello. Okay. If this position just doesn't feel right for you and doesn't work for you, you can also find your, I'm gonna go this way, your bent over position here, and it's pretty much the same thing. Standing bent over rows. Just feel like I have better control. Dancer's choice. You are the captain of your own ship. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm gonna do the stand up one. You can pick your poison. one more set of bands. Short-ish to the point, upper body focus workout. Thanks for coming. Enjoy if you can lift your arms. I can't. Like a little T-Rex. Keep it up, guys.